What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Mish, and welcome back to another signature style painting video. So, I woke up today kind of feeling like how the weather is looking outside. A little gloomy, a little bit down, but I just knew that was like my cue to create something. I've been wanting to paint for a while. I've been really wanting to just sit down and like create a concrete concept, but I always gravitate back towards my abstract signature style pieces. That's just where I feel the most freedom, where I don't have to think so much and I can just let everything I'm feeling inside, whether it's negative, positive, pain, sadness, happiness, I can just let everything out without a care in the world. And I can just express everything with just the freedom, just no thinking, just straight freedom. And I definitely have been going through some inner turmoils, but I don't let that stop me. Instead, I take my pain and I transform it into my masterpieces that I have. And that's one trait of an artist that we do. You know, when we go through things, the only one thing we know that's gonna get it all out is we just dive in and just create and just be free and just get into our zone. And that's just what we as artists do. So the song that I chose to paint to is actually by Halsey, and it is called Without Me. I like her music. I really do. Her music, it's just different to me. I really enjoy her music, but when I heard this song, like a lot of her other songs, I would just have it on constant repeat. That's what I do when I really enjoy some songs. I just have it on constant repeat. So this song, I heard it and it's just been on constant repeat for like forever. I think I almost killed the repeat button. So I woke up and I was like, just spur of the moment, I was like, I need to paint to this song. And that's what I did, and I feel like this painting I created definitely makes a statement. I'm actually very proud of this piece. I can't stop looking at it. I mean, you can't see it. But, I'm not gonna do too much talking. Of course, I want you guys to see the process. Like always, I love to show you guys my process with these pieces. So, so without further ado, this is the process video to the song I chose by Halsey, and the song, it is called Without Me. I hope you guys enjoy, and as I always say before every one of my signature style pieces, expect nothing and enjoy the process. Hope you guys enjoy.
It's so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh then fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you could take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel sitting up there, feeling so high but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up. Just running from the demons in your mind. Then I took yours and made them mine. I didn't notice cause my love was blind. Said I'd catch you if you fall.
if they laugh and fuck them all. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Name in the sky, does it ever get lonely? Thinking you could live.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that process video of my newest abstract signature style piece to go ahead and add on to my collection. I am very, like I said, I'm very fond of this piece. And there it is right there. So, I think it's probably one of my favorites. I have a few favorites and that definitely is one of them. So, again, thank you guys for watching and tuning in. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. And also, just a heads up, I am going to be at the Raw Artist Baltimore Showcase on December 11th. I will, for the first time, be performing my signature style piece on the big stage. It is at the Baltimore Soundstage, and I have $22 pre-sale tickets available for you guys to purchase. And after the deadline on December 4th, the ticket prices do go up to $30 at the door. So if you wanted to show your support, whether you come or not, and if you want to come, just go ahead and purchase that pre-sale ticket by me for $22. I'll leave a link in the description box. And when you do purchase a pre-sale ticket, you will automatically be entered into a raffle to win a limited edition G-Cleat print by me of the transitioning. I will post a video going further in details about the raffle, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, so hope you guys enjoy. Love you guys so much, and stay tuned for the next painting video. So love you guys, and enjoy the rest of your day.